Yeah, we as December 63 just celebrated our 5-year anniversary. That's right, that's right. And it's been absolutely incredible, all 5 years of it. And I remember distinctly just over 5 years ago when we were putting the show together. And we were practicing all the songs in show order like you're hearing them now. And we got to the point of the show where Harry sang Fallen Angel. And I just remember we three and the rest of the band were just in awe listening to him sing that song. Everyone was in awe, except for Scotty back here on guitar. You see, not like, get this, Scotty is a rock and roller. He may not have the hair to prove it anymore, but he is. He is a rock and roller. It's all on his back now, but that's beside the point. So this guy lives and breathes the electric guitar he's been holding all night, and he's a great guitar player. But when we got to Fallen Angel, there was about 2.5 minutes there where he couldn't touch that guitar at all. And you looked bored, honestly. So bored. There you go, proof. So we decided that after Fallen Angel, we would go through Frankie Valli's full repertoire and try and find the song that really rocked out the hardest, just so we could give Scotty his chance to shine at the front. Is that cool with you guys? Yeah? All right. Show him what you got, buddy. Come on.
Begging you, put your loving hand out, baby. Wow.
Bet you didn't expect to hear a guitar solo at a Frankie Valli concert, did ya? Full of surprises we are.
He just looked at me and said, I don't need hair for that. One more time, Scotty Pearson, everybody.